there's an important balance when you're setting the firing pin thing. You want it loose enough where when the hammer hits the firing pin, it sets off the round, but not so loose that when the action is moving back and forth, that alone sets off the round. They call that a slam fire, when the firing pin is loose enough that the action comes back, and when it loads another one before you want it to, boom, it sets off another round, and basically it's like full auto. It's not safe. We don't want that. So right now, when we go like this and rack it, if it sets off a round, nice. Didn't set off a round. Now it should set off one when we pull the trigger. Yep. I don't know why it did that full auto little spurt there, but it did. Yep. Did it again. I guess we'll try a different firing pin spring. Firing pin return spring.